Hi guys, welcome back to SHK Excel World. I'm Salim Heather and today we are going to start another series which is short burst video tips. And this time the tips are on pivot table. So for today's topic, I have this pivot table report in front of me which is very well prepared. But if you go down the report, you can see that there are many blank cells all along the report, which does not seem very good. So how to cater for these? So no need to worry. Just click anywhere in your pivot table, go to analyze, and on the extreme left of it is the pivot table. Click it, and below you can find the pivot table options, and again the options. And in this dialog box, in the layout and format, you can see an option for empty cells show. Cells where there is no value, you can specify anything and literally anything. You can even write your name. But at the moment, since we are dealing with the numbers, we can write 0 and press OK. So you'll see that all of the blank cells have been replaced with a 0 value, and after formatting, which looks pretty decent, and your report is now finalized. Hope you have liked this video. Stay tuned for future videos as well, and do not forget to subscribe to SHK Excel World. Thank you.